afraid to speak, well I was just a lad. My father gave me nails and wheat, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say, we ain't the nose.
The biggest word you've ever heard, and this is what we get. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
People know the sound of things, what you wanna tell me. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Say there goes a clever gent.
When Duke's and Roger's boss a time of day with me, I say me special right and
woo! Woo!
Woo!
Woo! Woo!
Woo! Woo! Woo!
But that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too.
She's
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Shut up.